As we grow old, our bodies begin to break down, leading to diseases such as type 2 diabetes, cancer, and Alzheimer's. But researchers at Joslin Diabetes Center may have found a way to decrease the impact of these age-related illnesses by stimulating the body to replenish collagen, increasing a healthy lifespan.
Our main interest here was in understanding fundamental mechanisms that protect animals and people from aging, and trying to understand a way to slow the aging process, not for appearance's sake, but for the sake of health.
There are several conserved mechanisms that increase lifespan, and so we were wondering how those mechanisms work.
Dr. Keith Blackwell and Dr. Colin Ewald used a microscopic worm to probe the long life mystery. They applied the mechanisms known to extend lifespan and then monitored any changes in genetic pathways. This triggered a genetic chain reaction that led to the increased whole-body remodeling of a protein called collagen. Collagens are an important part of something called the extracellular matrix.
The extracellular matrix is really a sort of a catch-all term for structures that form the supports for organs, the outlines for bones, for skin. It's connective tissue outside the cells of your body.
When the worm renewed its collagen, it lived longer and, more importantly, lived healthier. This tiny worm is a well-known genetic analog for humans, so doctors Blackwell and Ewald are confident their findings will translate into humans.
And you think about it, it makes actually sense, because the extracellular matrix holds all your organs in your body in place. So during aging, if, you know, the structure that holds all your organs starts to deteriorate, right? Your organs get out of place and they lose their function.
Other studies had previously detected clues that conditions promoting long life might affect collagen and extracellular matrix production, but the field had focused instead on processes that happen within cells. This is the first study to explicitly recognize a direct link between collagen regeneration and extended healthy lifespan.
When you push the animal towards underlying health, you're not just making individual cells healthy, you're protecting the whole structure, the tissue, the organ, the animal.
Doctors Blackwell and Ewald plan to continue refining their understanding of the pathway that ups the body's production of collagens, studying it in different animals and eventually humans.
The reason we study aging is not so people can sit around to 120 in an armchair, but that we want to push out the curve of healthy life. Because really, diabetes, cancer, Alzheimer's, the major diseases that kill people and debilitate people with old age are really diseases of aging.